American Top 40.
The second biggest foreign act ever to hit the American charts has had 5 number one singles and 10 consecutive gold LPs. The Rolling Stones.
We didn't have any money. When I say no money, I mean no money, nothing. We had to get out of the country to pay the tax incurred for me. That's why I had to leave. Simple.
Let that be a warning to you.
I think that the Stones really felt like exiles.
Particularly me, I couldn't speak French or anything.
It's us against the world now. We looked around for studios, but in the south of France, there was no good room to work in.
In the end, we chose convenience over sound and went for the basement of Keith's house, which was, in fact, a lot of separate rooms.
The gear wasn't working properly and the lights would go on and off and there were fires. It was just insane.
Fires would go out the door and down the hall and all this was going into a mobile truck.
And it was a bloody nightmare.
They would play so badly, I mean, really atrocious. And then it would turn into this wonderful, God-given music.
Got all of this stuff that we'd recorded in a truck. And I think Mick and I were looking at each other and saying, I think we drained it, and we've drained everybody else as well, you know.
We always went to Sunset Sound in Los Angeles to finish the record off. Finally, we've finished this record. All you have to do is wrap it up in this gritty little package. The billboard's fantastic. It's up there, it's gonna be out, and then you're on the road playing it, and it's exciting.
I don't know how they did it, quite honestly. It was really an extreme labor of love, I think, you know.